Oh crap.
Oh, I'm going down.
Well, that was not good, Hav. It was definitely not good for my situation.
Today, I'm going to read you a very special story.
This is a story about a boy whose only dream is to make the world a better place. But with all heroes, one must choose his own destiny. Everyone must know when to fight and when to walk away. And we must all see that it matters not what armor is on the outside, for a true hero is born within.
'Cause I don't want to get stuck in here. When I am 34, just talking about high school years. No, I don't wanna be there. Not feel so stuck right here. Back and forth, side to side. Oh my dear. My
foot go. To the floor, I will try to. Oh, you guys are going forward, I can't do that. Friends
through the night.
A place we'll talk about now and the past.
Get my heels, banana!
Hey, be safe. Remember to look both ways before crossing the street.
What we do, 'cause this
all the bananas in the world unite. Split to the left, split to the right, split down the middle, and boom, take a bite. Go bananas!
We're always kicking back.
I love you, Bananas!
Hey, kids! Hey, remember, buckle your safety belt.
And my friends are second guy, and I gotta admit, sometimes it's pretty sad, but it's like we're our own crowd.
Remember, only you can prevent forest fires. Sorry, I'm here. Am I late?
We're on in 3, 2. Hi, I'm here live with the Banana Man, who's been saving this city for over 1 year now. Banana Man, how do you do it?
Well, basically I eat right, I exercise, and I get a lot of help from excellent smoothies from Jamba Juice. High in nutrition and good in fiber.
The ladies out there would like to know if there's a special banana lady out there for you.
Well, if there is, then I would like to get her phone number.
Cut! Johnny, I thought I was your banana girl.
You would be my banana girl, but you never wear the suit anymore. Remember those times when we used to go out and have fun in the banana suits, just you and me?
Well, it's dangerous. You're always fighting the Hamburglar and the Burger King. I want a career, a family. I want my future kids to know that I'm coming home that night.
Well, you got a point. It's a little bit dangerous, but that's kind of the fun of it, you know?
Johnny, you don't need a suit to be a superhero.
Well, until something else presents itself that's better, I think I'll keep doing this. Ugh. All right, Beth, come back. Was there something I said? So the question is, why would I want to quit? I mean, I'm famous. People love me. Everybody knows who I am. They wave to me and say hi, nice things. Some of the people that throw things at me, but that's totally a different story.
He's cocky and conceited, and he thinks he's untouchable, but one day he's gonna get hurt. And I'm the one waiting at Wingers wondering if he's just late or if he's gotten in a fight with Ronald McDonald and died.
So basically my boss wants me to hire more banana men so that we can get a banana army. So the question that I want each of you to ask yourselves is, what would make you perfect banana guy or girl?
Pretty much everyone likes me because I'm stinking cute. I have red hair and I can dance like this. I'm pretty much the greatest singer ever. My love, my love, my love, my lovely lady lumps. My hump, my hump, my humps.
I just don't think I can take it.
Yeah, right. Dancing in front of a bunch of strangers looking like an idiot? No way that's for me, man.
You couldn't pay me enough to do that.
If you feel with the Jamba, it's too good to explain. Hire us and you'll always feel this way. You better pick us, oh Banana Man.
Bananas in training, huh? How are they doing?
Not good. I think it's time we took it to the streets. Obviously, I wasn't the first Banana Man. I mean, secret society has existed since the time of King Solomon. Highly trained dancers and fighters were called to be bananas. I mean, there was Bruce Lee, Patrick Swayze, Eleanor Roosevelt, Chuck Norris. I mean, it takes skill to be a banana man. Friends, a second, that, and no, it's the turn, it's the kick and then the turn. You gotta do the spin, the 1-2 kick spin.
I work out for 45 minutes a day, and the banana man here is like prancing around for hours, dancing everywhere. Where does he get his energy?
Well, thumbs up to the guy. I mean, the guy's amazing.
Okay guys, that was the first day of practice. What do you guys think?
I'm so tired.
All right guys, go ahead and go home. Tomorrow we're gonna pick it back up, same time, same place. Let's do it. Yeah! Yeah, are you guys excited to be bananas? Yeah! I love my job.
The banana man has to go.
But the banana man brings everybody happiness on the streets. Why does the banana man have to go?
He's hiring too many students. They don't want to do summer sales, knocking on doors for 20 hours a day. Are there any suggestions?
Suggestions? Well, what do you mean?
We're gonna get rid of the banana man. But how, and where, and when? Who do you work for, Snake Eyes?
Well, I work for Apex. See my shirt? Apex Alarms!
And what does Apex do to competition?
Well, I don't know. What do we do, Slapshot?
We crush the competition. We can put him in a blender, have a banana milkshake. We can peel off his skin, have a banana split.
Well, we could take him out to the desert, and I reckon he'd run out of water, and then he'd run out of food. And then, I reckon he'd die.
Excellent. Now you're thinking. But can I trust you to make it happen?
Yeah, I guess.
Then the banana man is history.
You're late. Again.
I'm sorry, but you know how it is. I mean, the evil Wendy's pigtail girl, she's running around forcing kids to eat french fries. I had to do something.
Johnny, I've been dealing with this for too long.
Wait, Mary Beth, what are you saying?
I'm saying it's me or the banana suit.
Wait, Mary Beth! Mary Beth!
Simple words we never knew. The power behind what they put us through. It's all but gone, what it takes to make it real. And who will save us? This can't go on without the meaning in the rhyme. And can you save? And can you save us? Well, I can't go
day, huh?
Yeah, do you ever have a feeling like no one appreciates the things that you do?
Story of my life. You know, I used to work here.
I thought you looked familiar. Wait a minute. I knew it! You're a banana!
I was a banana.
You're the great razzmatazz. My trainer used to tell me stories about you. Why'd you quit? Where'd you go?
I always thought that if I could catch all the bad guys, all my problems would be solved.
I think sometimes people get so caught up in the battles, they forget what they're fighting for.
You were legendary. I used to hear stories about when you would fight the hamburger or battle the Burger King.
Good times, I miss it, and one day I'll be back, fighting up and down the streets of Rexburg. But right now, I have other things to worry about. Did you try the Bananatastic?
Thank you.
Hey, Banana Man! Here's a little present from Apex!
Oh!
Forget what they're fighting for.
You don't need a suit to be a superhero.
I go to bed with one of these.
That's banana-tastic.
I'll be back with my civil man action and I'm off to save the world. Silly me, I left a message with no return number for my boys in blue in case of an emergency.
Hello, Banana Man. Where would you like to go today?
To Apex. It's time to kick some door-to-door trash.
Apex alarm?
It's the Banana Man.
But how? I thought I left you for dead.
Boys, usually I don't like violence, but... well, I'm retired, and I think I want to go out with a bang.
Oh no! So, Banana Man, are you scared?
No.
Why not?
Because I know something you don't know.
What's that?
It takes more than a suit to be a hero.
Ready, go!
In recent news, Apex has decided to hire Bananas to sell security systems door to door.
After a little consideration, we realized that the Banana Man keeps the city safe. We're trying to keep houses safe, so why can't we just work together?
This is Mary Beth reporting live in Rexburg. Cut! Was long ago.
Please, somebody get me out. That was brilliant.
So, have you heard the latest news?
No, what's the latest news?
Someone gave a pizza to the pizza man, and he escaped. Well, aren't you gonna go after him?
I think I'm gonna take a break from superhero life for a little while.
Why? You love being the Banana Man.
You know, somebody once told me that you don't need a suit to be a superhero.
So, who are you gonna be a superhero for, Johnny LaCrib?
Right about now, I wanna be a superhero for you.
Johnny, if you don't save the world, who will?
Don't worry. I think Rexburg will be fine without me for a little while. With each other is what we do. Cause this ain't where it's at. My friends are second that. And I gotta admit, sometimes it's pretty sad. But it's like we're our own brat pack. We're always kicking back. Nobody can take that. And that is that. It's like it's all we have.
And that is the story of Johnny the Banana Man and the Army of Fruits. Whatever happened to Johnny, you ask? Oh, he's still around. Every once in a while, if you pay close attention, you might still see him stealing a dance on a street corner. And although he claims to have retired from being a banana, something tells me we haven't seen the last of Johnny the Banana Man.